Hello, welcome to next age degustation session. And this time, non-alcoholic beer from Carlsberg. And what they say? They say it's pasteurized, less than 0.5% ABV. And in ingredients, water, malted barley and hops. Right, okay, so let's open it and try. Not so bad. It is a tiny, characteristic for non-alcohol or low alcohol beer aroma. A little bit of wort, a little bit of wet grain, something like this. Right, color. Pale straw color, clear. Big bubbles are going up. Yes. But it's almost nice. It smells a little bit like, typical non-alcoholic beer. But it's not so bad. It's just a little bit. Okay, let's have a try. Taste is better than smell, actually. Of course it's watery, but it's quite fresh. There's not so much this wort or wet grain in it. So it makes it quite fresh. A little bit of lemon, citrusy, it's okay. Bitterness is very low. Yeah, and very late. It is a little bit herbal. Mostly citrusy, so it's not so bad. And in aroma, there is a little bit of citrus as well. So overall, it's quite refreshing, very light, of course. And this non-alcoholic, typical smell, it's not overwhelming beer. So, for me, it's quite good. If you can, try it for yourself. I think it's a quite good non-alcoholic beer. I think one of the best which I tried so far. Of course, it's always so far. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like it, please subscribe my channel. And cheers!